was a family terrorised by a possessed mongoose. The Isle of Man lies approximately halfway between the west coast of England and Dublin, Ireland. September 1931, the Irving family hear noises from behind the walls of their farmhouse. The cause is a mongoose, and it speaks. Calling itself Jeff, the creature says it was born in India 80 years earlier. It quickly becomes part of the household, waking the Irvings when they oversleep and guarding against unwanted visitors. Word gets out and Jeff becomes a newspaper sensation. Footprints, fur and photographs prove the existence of the fabulous beast. Visitors see it and actually hear it speak. Or do they? The Irving family consisted of James, Margaret and their, in 1931, 13-year-old daughter, Voirrey. Locals claim that this young, lonely girl created Jeff, and her parents then colluded with her to keep the myth going. Their farmhouse was well suited to such a hoax, with wooden panelled walls that carried voices, making it easy to project the supposed voice of the mongoose around the house for visitors to hear. The Natural History Museum deemed Jeff's footprints and fur samples more likely to be those of the Irving's dog, and definitely not those of a mongoose, speaking or not. As a footnote, in 1946, a year after buying the Irving's farmhouse, Leslie Graham shoots Jeff dead, but the body he displays does not seem to match the description of Jeff. Was Jeff a joke that got out of hand, or can animals actually speak? Let us know in the comments below, and until the next mystery, adios.